Wait! Why am I still here? Shouldn't I be ascending? I was told there would be a bright light. Where's my bright light? You call this a sepulcher worthy of my majesty? I know the royal catacombs are quite a ways from the palace, but is this the best you could do? Go forth into the catacombs, find me a sepulcher worthy of my magnificence, and fill it with riches.
Yep.
What is this place? Some sort of pit stop? Oh, now I remember. This must be the outpost I had built when I came here to plunder the... I mean, tour the royal catacombs. It looks like no one's been here in ages.
What? Huh? Ah! Customers! Oh, I knew my dream would come true. Welcome, welcome. How did that guild greeting go again? Oh, right. Welcome to the Royal Catacombs Outpost and Workshop. If there's anything you need, just let me know. We offer complimentary cartography services and free treasure storage in the vault. I can also build and upgrade all sorts of mining gadgets in the workshop. But, you'll need to find the blueprints yourself. Oh, and the shop accepts all kinds of loot. Metal, gems, but no paper. No paper, no. Paper cuts scare me to death. I'll call the elevator for you. I'll check out the waterfalls. They're enchanting.
Thank you.
Oh, no! It's too dark in here. I can't stand the dark. It's not. Oh, stop!
Yeah.
Weren't you listening to me? Go back and find another way out of here. I'm not going any further without some light.
Awesome! You found a new gadget blueprint! Head on over to the shop and I can build it for you. You can attach your rope to this while you do something else. Personally, I'd use it to swing on the other rope like a monkey. That works! So exciting! Enjoy the pretty plants!